So today, we're going to be tackling a problem of a pot with a scorched bottom. If you've cooked a whole lot at all, you've run into this problem where food cooks and the